My name is Lamy. I'm performing now. I'm about to perform the ballet Lady of the Camelias, and I'm playing the role of Armand in this beautiful production by Val Canaparoli. Armand, he's a young man who happens to fall in love with Marguerite. And throughout the story, he has to deal with some issues of her being with another man. She doesn't necessarily love the other man, which is Baron, but he has to go to the struggle of making her fall in love with him. It's not really a struggle because she does fall in love with him, but she can't commit to it because of her relationship with Baron. So for the whole time, Armand is really trying to get what he really wants and what he really feels, which is to get to Marguerite, and he's always very persistent, loving and very caring. And that's one of the things he has to deal with, her relationship with Baron. To Baron, she's more like a property, rather than to him, it's his love, it's the love of his life. It's someone he wants to be for the rest of his life, and he will not give that up for anything.